Zach Wadley with head coach Ashley Pritchard as the Marian volleyball team defeats Stevens 3-0 Friday night here at the PE Center. Ashley, a good win for your team. You guys look great in all three sets. Kind of a tough game. You had to wait around, watch the early game. You started an hour later, which breaks your routine. But what did you think of your team's performance?
I thought we had a great team performance. I thought our seniors and our captains did a really good job keeping that team focused with just that different start time, getting some extra reps in. And I thought we had some really good performances by some of the players that we were hoping would kind of come out and do a really good job. So it was great to see them come out. We limited our hitting errors, which is something that we've been working on really hard. Still have to work on the serving errors, but we got our hitting errors down to where we need them to be. So overall, it was a great team effort.
You'll look at the final scores of each set, and you'll see looks a little lopsided, but it doesn't tell you that Stevens battled, and especially that second set, they came out, got a big 6-1 lead. You had to call a timeout, but your team turned it around every time. They faced adversity, and they answered the call.
Absolutely. Stevens was very, very scrappy on defense. They went after things left and right. No ball was going to hit the floor. And especially that second set, it kind of got the best of our team. And then calling that timeout, just regrouping them, telling them just to relax, play our game. We control our side of the court. And I thought they did a really good job. That's something that we've struggled on, especially the last week, was in, when we get down, we tend to just to kind of hang around. But I thought our team did a really good job fighting back from that.
Get this win. It's a good win because you're going on the road for almost a full month, just the way the schedule worked out. So it's nice to get this win before you go on the road.
Yeah, absolutely. We're not back again until the 26th. And so to go, you know, to leave this place with a 3-1 or 3-0 win against a good, scrappy defensive team, exactly what we need to kind of get that confidence. We were actually able to put a couple other players in that we could see making some really big impacts for us later on, the second round of the conference. So this was a great win for us.
Great win, and we won't talk to you for a while, but best of luck on all those road games, and we'll see you soon.
Great. Thank you so much.